answer to the claimant, Pastor Kenneth Asakome and three others, Ken Mosia S.A. told the court that Pastor Osagie Ize-Iyamu was not registered as a member of the APC, as there are no documents to show that he was registered. Counsel to Pastor Osagie Ize-Iyamu, Herin Ogbodo S.A.N., argued that Pastor Osagie Ize-Iyamu was properly registered via the party's online platform. Counsel to the first and second defendants, the APC, and the suspended national chairman of the party, Adam Oshomole, Victor Ohiosunwa, informed the court that the matter before it is not on the waiver granted Pastor Osagie Ize-Iyamu and his registration alone has been tabled before the court by counsel to the claimant, Ken Mosia, S.A.N. After listening to the parties and have taken all applications and counter-applications filed by the counsels, Justice E.O. Ahamioje adjoins the matter to the 19th of June 2020. Counsel to parties after the proceedings commenced.
Some papers were served on them today and that they needed time to respond. So cases are adjourned to Friday for hearing of the case.
The claimants filed a counter affidavit to the counter affidavit of the first and second defendants. And then the court had to adjourn to enable the first and second defendant to react to their papers.
We were supposed to take my first and second preliminary objection and then take the originating summons itself together. So today we consolidated both. But unfortunately, as we were moving for the first and second preliminary objection, we were just served today their reply to the preliminary objection. And the rules of court is very clear on the subject that we need time to respond to file our response. So on the basis of that, the matter could not go on today. We have been given 24 hours to file our response and come back on Friday.
In a related development, the three-man panel of the Court of Appeal in Benin City, led by Justice Ilin Ogunmiju, has rejected the request by the APC for a accelerated hearing on its appeal on order for departure from the rules filed on the 10th of June 2020 after counsel to APC barrister A.I. Osarakwe, who represented Herin Ogbodo S.A.N., presented the records, pointing out that he has to appeal orally to the court for accelerated hearing on the matter. Counsel to the first and second respondents, S.O. Odubela, S.A.N., who represented Kemoja S.A.N., said the applicant in the documents presented before the court did not ask for such prayers and cannot come by way of oral application. After listening to parties, the court refused to grant their prayers. The applicant told the court that they would do a formal application before the next adjournment date. Aigboje Ikhuoria reporting.